Coach, what's the plan for that? Are you planning to, like, as a developmental tool, or you want to also qualify for
the game? No, this team is going to stay together through every window. We play Southeast Asian games, we expect to play the team in Southeast Asian games. So we play Asian games, we play World Cup qualifiers, we play FIBA Cup qualifiers. And as we're saying, we want to keep this team intact because every time we play, we either will grow from either the success or the failure that we had. It's kind of like a PBA team. I mean, you think about it, it's a PBA team, or NBA team, or a B League team, any kind of basketball team where, you know, you keep a team together as much as you can, and you try to get it to learn through its failures and successes. You'll eventually you'll grow it. You have to make a tweak here or there. Ideally, it'll be the same 12 guys for 4 years, but that's, you know, it's kind of unrealistic. I mean, guys get older, guys get injured, you know, so there will be some tweaks along the way, but the idea is to keep an intact core that understands a system that's not going to be, you know, varying all the time. If we change, we have to start from zero every time we change. We change the players, change the coach. You always got to start from zero. So the idea is that we use this first window with Hong Kong and Taiwan. We use our preparation time in that window to get to a certain level and then bring that level into the OQT.